July the 27th. My name is Jeanette Higgins, and I'm a volunteer with the Noonan Coweta Humane Society. And what our group does is we come down here to Coweta County Animal Control in hopes, and we film this show in hopes that one of you guys out there watching this show will absolutely fall in love with one of these precious little fur babies or fur kids, as we like to call them. And you will want to rush on down here and adopt a pet. So please stay tuned, and we hope you enjoy the show. And guys, we always love to start the show with somebody special, and this guy is super special. This is Oscar, and he is just incredibly affectionate, guys. And I mean, he's just like a little sun drop of love here down at Animal Control. I mean, he's affectionate. He's absolutely loving all this attention he's getting from our volunteer Jamie and from me as well. And Oscar here is only about 2 years old, so he's still very, very young. He is hanging out in C10. That's his cat condo number here at Animal Control. And it looks like he was picked up as a stray off of Jackson Way, which is off 154 near the Sharpsburg area. So if anybody is missing this little sunshine here, then you gotta get back down here to Animal Control and pick him up, Mom and Dad. But I can tell you that because no one has come to reclaim him as of yet, he is available for adoption and looking for a new home. So if you're interested in Oscar, please do hurry on down and give this sweetheart a forever home. Wound up. Hey guys, this is Blondie. We've got her all wound up now because we gave her some dog treats, and now she is just over the top excited, even more excited than she already was to come in here and be on our show today. Now Blondie is absolutely gorgeous, folks, and I can't believe she is still here at Animal Control because she is such a wonderful dog. Now you're seeing her be very excited and energetic, but I can promise you that if you let this girl run and wear off some of this wear out a little bit and burn off some of this excess energy, then she is going to just love on you and just be super sweet. I mean, she already is super sweet. She just can't contain herself because she knows where those treats are now, and so she's just going to keep staring at those until she gets more. Now, Blondie is only about 2 years old. She is a terrier mix, and she is in B6. That's her kennel number. Now, this gorgeous girl was picked up as a stray from Field Street. No collar, no ID. She is, those are called fingers, not treats. I know, they taste like treats. But she is just fabulous, folks. I cannot believe this girl is still here. She is so pretty, so sweet. Such a nice, nice dog. And she doesn't really seem to mind the other dogs in the yard. She doesn't really pay attention to them. She really just loves people and obviously loves treats. So come on down and rescue Blondie, folks. Like I said, she's been here too long, but she is waiting for you. And here is pretty little Emma. Now Emma is what we call a tortie, kind of the tortoise shell coloring, and I just think she is absolutely stunning. I have not seen a little tortie down here in quite a while, but I think this girl is extra special. Now she is in C6, that's her cat condo number. Doesn't have her age on her card, but she's at least a year old. And I love the way these torties look. We're probably not going to get a real good shot of her face, but that's okay. They look like owls. They have this kind of owl look to their little faces, and it's just absolutely so sweet. Now, Emma was picked up as a stray from Smith Road. No collar, no ID. And she is just looking for her new forever home. So if you're interested in this gorgeous girl, please do hurry on down to Animal Control. She's down here waiting to be your best friend. Folks, here is Twitter. He has been on our show before. I'm sure that you will recognize him if you are one of our loyal viewers. He is such a cutie pie, and I am just so surprised he's still here at Animal Control because he's a wonderful dog. Now, they have him listed as a fox terrier mix, but our volunteer Ann here is thinking more along the lines of Welsh Corgi or something like that. He's got the type of fur and the type of body that the corgis have, but either way, we know this boy is super sweet and super special. He is hanging out in A17, that's his kennel number, and he's about 2 years old, and he was picked up as a stray from Hubbard, I don't know if it's Hubbard Road, or it just says Hubbard Highway 34, so somewhere in that area, folks, is where he was picked up. He is heartworm negative, he's had all of his shots, and he's been dewormed. And I love his size, and I love this curly little tail that he has back here. He's such a handsome fella and such a nice boy. So if you're interested in Twitter, please do hurry on down to Animal Control. And by the way, since his name is Twitter, get on Twitter and tweet about Twitter. And folks, we still have lots of kittens here at Animal Control. So if you have not made that decision to adopt a kitten, now is the time to do it before they're all gone. I am holding this little cutie pie here with the nickname Ducky. And Ducky is a little gray tabby. Woo, and he's about to duck right out of here for sure. He's only about 2 months old, and he is hanging out in C5 with his buddy here, Oreo. And of course, Oreo is black and white and absolutely sweet, and just hanging out with our volunteer, Angie. Now, both of these boys, I don't believe, they're not brothers per se, but they're in the same cage to keep each other company, because for little kittens like this, they just thrive so much better here at Animal Control when they have a buddy to hang out with and play with and cuddle up next to and stay warm and just be buddies. So that's what these guys are doing. They're hanging out together, Ducky and Oreo. Now, like I said, they're both in C5. And they are both just looking for their new forever homes. You don't have to adopt them together. Of course, they have become close friends, so it would be great if they could go together, but they don't have to. Aw, little ducky. And they are just precious little babies. So please do hurry on down here to Animal Control and adopt Ducky or Oreo. And folks, here we have little orphan Annie. This little sweetheart is absolutely wonderful. Now, I don't know what her age is. I'm guessing she's still a puppy because she's really small, and she also still has that kind of puppy nature about her, and just such a nice dog. Now, we do know that she is a chocolate brown lab retriever mix. She does have some white, a white spot on her neck and some white on her chest, but she is such a sweetheart. Now, Annie is in B17, and this girl was picked up as a stray from Bowlsboro Drive. She was wearing an orange collar at that time, and they scanned her, couldn't find any ID. There was no ID tag on her collar. So folks, I tell you what, you've got to make sure that you do the microchipping of these dogs, because when they get lost, that's the best way for them to be reunited with you, is to get microchipping done. Now, Annie is, she's heartworm negative, which is what we love to hear. She's had all of her shots, she's been dewormed. And as you can see, she is just ready to go to a home, and so sweet. Look at her giving kisses to our volunteer, David. I mean, she is just such a nice girl. So come on down and rescue little Annie and make sure she won't be an orphan anymore. And folks, we absolutely love being volunteers when we get to come down here and play with these animals. And I tell you what, these kittens are cute and playful, as they should be as kittens for sure. Three little precious sweethearts. I love all of their markings, even though there's two that are orange and white, there's one that's black and white, and they just have the coolest markings ever. I mean, they're just such wonderful little kittens. I am holding the little girl in the group. This is Betsy, and then we have her two brothers. This is Will, and this is Indy, and oh my gosh, they are all just so cute and so sweet, and I wish we could just flip them around so you could see them from every angle and every side, because they have little patches going up one side and stripes going down the other, and just really, really neat markings. So sweet. And as you can see, this little girl, Betsy, is just hanging out in my lap, and then her two crazy brothers, Will and Indy, are over here playing and crawling all over our volunteer, Angie, which I know Angie doesn't mind at all, because we are absolutely loving every second of this. Now, all these little three sweethearts, these three little kittens, are all in C9. They're about 2, maybe 3 months old. They were all picked up as strays together off of Couch Road, and they are all ready to go to their forever home. Now, like I said, there's three of them, and of course we love for kittens to stay together, but you know, people are usually not prepared to adopt three kittens at the same time, but even getting two at the same time would be wonderful. Or just one, just anything to get them in a home and in an environment where they can thrive and just give lots of love. And they're absolutely going to be so grateful, folks, that you saved them. It's like these shelter animals know that they've been saved, and they will just give you tons and tons of love when you give them love too. So come on down and meet these three precious little sweethearts and give one or all a forever home. And this pretty girl has the nickname Selena, and Selena here is about 5 years old. They have her marked as a lab retriever mix, and she was picked up as a stray from Front Street. No collar, no ID. This girl is in B15, that's her kennel number, and she is just all, she wants a belly rub. Oh my goodness, everybody loves a good belly rub. She is just absolutely precious, folks, and she's definitely a mix, because labs are usually a little bit longer and taller than this girl, but so nice. It's just such, as you can see, such a sweet girl, very submissive, loves those belly rubs, just a nice girl. Now, I do see here on her card that she was marked heartworm positive, but I would definitely have to check that to make sure that it is an accurate reading. But like I've said in the past, it is not the end of the road. Even if she is heartworm positive, it is highly treatable by a veterinarian. And then she can have those heartworms taken care of, removed, you know, gotten rid of, however you want to say it. And then she can get on heartworm preventative so she, you don't have to deal with that again. So if you're interested in Selena, as you can see, she is just a happy-go-lucky girl and just waiting for you to come on down and rescue her. And like I said before, there are lots of kittens here. I am holding Willie, and he is a black and white little sweetheart with little white socks on his paws. With his sister over here, Amelia, she is a tortie with a little bit of white on her paws as well. It looks like they're wearing four little socks on each little paw. Now both of these little sweethearts are hanging out in C11. That's their cat condo number here at Animal Control. And they were both picked up as strays from Meadowbrook Road, or Drive rather, no collar, no ID. Doesn't say what their age is, but I'm guessing by their size, they're anywhere from 4 to 6 months. You think so, Willie? Just so cute, folks. Oh my goodness, how can you resist these little precious faces? They are just so sweet. And of course, they're a little scared, but who can blame them? They're tiny little kittens in this great big world, and so they do get very, very scared. But just give them lots of love and let them know that they are safe and secure, and they will be happy kitties, and you'll be happy too, because they will just sit and purr just all the time away. So come and meet Willie and Amelia. They're down here at Animal Control just waiting for you. And folks, here we have a very, very nice boy. This is Patches. He's actually still a puppy. He's only about 8, going on 9 months old, and his nickname is Patches. And of course, because he has these patches of color all over his body, he's a lab retriever mix, and he is a little unsettled because we just gave him a bunch of treats, and he's wanting to know where the rest of the treats are, because he certainly wants some more for sure. Now, this boy was picked up as a stray from Murray Street, no collar, no ID. And as far as we can tell, he's already been neutered, so that is not something you have to wait for the veterinarian to take care of here at Animal Control. Once they're neutered or spayed, then and they've had all their shots like he has, they can actually go home the same exact day that you adopt them, which is wonderful. When you come here and you fall in love with somebody, you want to take them home right away. Now, Patches is in A4, that's his kennel number. He's heartworm negative, and I tell you what, he is just about near perfect. So come on down and meet Patches, and oh my gosh, he's just waiting for you so that he can put his head in your lap and spend lots of time with you and be your best friend. And guys, we are absolutely in love with this boy, and we're trying to keep things really quiet and calm in the room, and he makes us feel that way anyway, but he's very calm, and he seems to like things to be very quiet. And his nickname is Timothy, but we're thinking something along the lines of Zen or Namaste or something like that, because he definitely is in the zone and likes for things to be calm. And he's really cool because he's bobtail. We don't get very many bobtails down here at Animal Control. And we absolutely just love this boy, and his fur is so, it's soft and silky. And he's just wonderful. I mean, he just makes you feel calm, you know? They do say that animals help lower your blood pressure, and I can tell you, this guy does. You pet him, and you just kind of get in the moment, and everybody's just calm and happy, and you just, you know, it's just lovely. It's just, that's the special connection between humans and animals. Now, Timothy here is in C22. That's his cat condo number. He is about he's about 7 or 8 months old. I think he's probably a year. Picked up as a stray from Drew's Ridge. He's probably getting a little overstimulated because he hasn't been touched in a long time. And sometimes when cats get overstimulated, they don't know what to do anymore. So come on down and meet Timothy. We're gonna get back in the zen and let him settle back down. But come and meet this precious boy, and he will help you be in the moment too. Now this handsome fella has the nickname Griswold. And Griswold, they have him marked as a year old, but we see a lot of puppy in this boy. He's definitely got lots of energy and is super sweet, and all he cares about is that one more treat, and he's thinking that my little pink painted fingernails are some sort of snack for dogs. But he's really sweet, folks. He's very, very happy to be on the show. He's been spending lots of time out in the yard with our volunteer Jamie, and she is, as you can see, just in love with him. He is so handsome with his beautiful brindle markings, And it looks like this boy was picked up as a stray from Old Highway 16, no collar, no ID. He is in B14, that's his kennel number. And it looks like he's a terrier mix or some sort of a mix, we're not really sure. When I first looked at his face, the first thing I thought of was Bull Mastiff, but he would definitely be some sort of a mix. I don't think he's gonna get much bigger, if even any larger. But, you know, they have him marked as a terrier mix, and I don't know, he's kind of big to be a terrier. But definitely some sort of mix of a big dog, but with a big heart, and that's definitely what you wanna know and see. Is that he has a heart of gold and is just a really sweet boy. So if you're interested in Griswold, please do hurry on down here to Animal Control and rescue this guy. He's like a pony. It'd be like having a little pony around. But come and rescue this boy. He's down here just waiting for you. And this gorgeous girl has the nickname Cleo, and she is a medium to long-haired kitty cat. So pretty. We like to call these the showcase kitties because she just looks so gorgeous. She's got this long, beautiful black fur with the white patches here and there and everywhere. And of course, love the white whiskers in contrast to her black fur. Big, healthy green eyes. We know that when they're bright-eyed and bushy-tailed that they are healthy, and she certainly is very much so, and is just absolutely gorgeous. We just love you, Cleo. She's such a pretty kitty and so soft and silky. We know when they groom themselves and they take good care of themselves, then we know that they are healthy. And she definitely is a very healthy cat. And of course, I always love the kitties. They have the little fur coming out of their ears. The little tufts of fur is so adorable. Now, Cleo is in C16, and she was picked up as a stray from, Caulfield Road. She's about a year old, and even the veterinarian here at Animal Control thought she was so special and sweet that she wrote sweet on her card. So we know that she is vet approved, and we certainly approve of her, and we think that she is gorgeous and sweet too. So if you're interested in Cleo, please do hurry on down here to Animal Control and bring this girl home. Now, I don't know if our viewers remember the game Red Rover, where you can say Red Rover, Red Rovers, and you know whoever's name over. We have nicknamed this guy Rover because we think he should be all over the place. He certainly should be in somebody's home, and he certainly has been all over. That's how he ended up here at Animal Control. But this handsome guy was picked up as a stray from Arnco. I don't know if that was Arnco Sargent or what road, but the Arnco area. And they have him marked as still a puppy. That might explain some of his excess energy, but he certainly is about to turn one. And he is a lab retriever mix, a terrier mix, and just a wonderful, wonderful boy, as you can see. And we always get him so wound up before the show because we just can't, or before they go on their segment, because we just can't wait to give them a treat. So we give them one before they go on, and of course, this is what we get. We get a very over-the-top excited dog rather than just an excited dog. But love, love, love this boy. Happy tail, just whapping me on the leg. Just go right ahead and whap me with that tail because we want you to be a happy boy. But Rover is in B10, that's his kennel number, and he is just hanging out with us. And I tell you what, this guy is really special. He definitely wants to be somebody's best friend, and we hope that that best friend is you. Of course, we still have more kittens to show you, so we're trying to show you a good variety of all the colors of kittens that we have down here at Animal Control. We've got two sisters now. We have Tot, and then we have her sister Piper. And both of these little sweethearts are brown tabbies. They are both hanging out in C33, that's their cat condo number. And they are about 3 or 4 months old. They were picked up as strays from Peachtree Landing. Of course, no collar, no ID. That's how they ended up here. And oh, this one is checking out our little Adopt-a-Pet Show sign. They got nice little fat bellies. I love having a fat-bellied kitty. It's a happy kitty and a healthy kitty. And these little kittens are absolutely adorable. So if you're interested in Tot or her little sister Piper, this one looks like a bobcat. She's got really neat markings, but they're both absolutely precious and gorgeous and sweet as they can be. So if you're interested in Tot or Piper, please do hurry on down to Animal Control. They are down here just waiting for you. And this pretty girl has the nickname Penny because she is kind of copper colored, just like a penny. Now this girl is about 2 years old. She is hanging out in A16. That's her kennel number here at Animal Control. Now, this girl has actually already been spayed, so that's not something you have to wait for the vet to take care of. You can take her home the same day you adopt her. She is heartworm negative, she's had all of her shots, and she is just good to go. Now, she is the breed that is called a black mouth cur, but she is a mix, and you can tell by her definite black mouth that she is that breed. Can't miss that, but super sweet dog. She was picked up as a stray from Kelsey Way, no collar, no ID. And this precious girl is just looking for her new forever home. So if you're interested in Penny, please do come on down to Animal Control, because I tell you what, she is a penny, but she is priceless. So come on down and rescue this precious girl. And this pretty kitty is Mama Cat. And I'm sure she had some kittens at some point, and that's why they call her Mama Cat. But this girl is about 3 years old. She is in C2, that's her cat condo number. And she was picked up as a stray from Highway 154. And I tell you what, this girl is a snuggler. She's definitely the epitome of a lap cat. She loves to sit on your lap. She loves to be petted. She is just happy and content, just hanging out with you and being your shadow, pretty much. So if you're interested in Mama Cat, please do hurry on down here to Animal Control. She is waiting to be your lap kitty as well. And folks, we don't know if this boy has walked for miles and miles, but we know that he gives us lots of smiles, and his nickname is Miles. Now, this boy is a black and white lab retriever mix. He is in A5, that's his kennel number, and he's shown to be about 3 or 4 months old. Now, this boy was picked up as a stray from Haney Street, no collar. Well, actually, he did have a collar on, just no ID. He had on a nylon collar. And he is just a little puppy. I mean, my goodness gracious, look at this little boy. So, so sweet and so precious. I mean, he has just gotten his new start on life, and he's just ready to be in somebody's home and grow up with you and grow old with you and just be loved on. And I tell you what, he's gonna give you lots and lots of love in return and lots of puppy kisses and all those wonderful things that make up a sweet, sweet boy. So if you're interested in Miles, please do hurry on down here to Animal Control. Like I said, he's a puppy, and he doesn't need to be here, folks. He's just, you know, his sweet little life has just begun, and he needs to be in a home where he can be loved on and cared for. So come on down and meet Miles, and he will give you lots of smiles. And here we have Kitty, and Kitty is in C36. This girl's about a year old, and she is a silver tabby. She has more of the mackerel, kind of the swirls on her sides and stuff, more than the stripes. But she's a very sweet girl. She's getting a little excited now because she's been playing with Miss Angie in the cat room. Now, this girl was picked up as a stray from Dixon Street, right at Temple Avenue, I believe that is. But she is just ready for her new home, and hopefully that will be with somebody special like you. And that is our show for today, folks. Thank you so very much for tuning in. If you'd like to find out more about what our organization is doing in the community, please do visit our website at nchsrescue.org. Or better yet, go ahead and like our Facebook page. That tends to be updated a little bit more quickly. You can get more information on there as well. And also, while you're liking our Facebook page, go ahead and like the Facebook page for the Help Spay Neuter Clinic. I do want to mention, for the month of August, the Help Spay Neuter Clinic is having a special called Crimp Your Pit. And if you have a purebred pit bull, or at least it looks like a pit bull, you can show that it's a pit bull, then you can actually get your pit bull, male or female, spayed or neutered for just $20. And that also includes a free nail trim. And that is at the Help Spay Neuter Clinic off of Highway 29 at 12 The Crescent. That's their address in Noonan. And just want to thank you guys for tuning in. You know, we absolutely love what we do. That's why we volunteer for this, for the Noonan Coweta Humane Society. We love these animals. We want to help Coweta County be a no more homeless pets community. And with your help watching this show and with our volunteers, then we can certainly make it happen. And that is something that we are all striving for. So thank you so very much for tuning in. Want to make sure that I thank the Coweta County Animal Control Facility for allowing us to come down here and showcase as many of these sweet little furry faces as we can get on in this segment. Also, thank you to New Link for making this possible, sending us our wonderful camerawoman, Laura, who keeps us on track and on time. And of course, our volunteers. If you're interested in volunteering, donating, fostering, any of that, please do check out our website. And folks, while you're out there buying a little dog food or cat food for your pets, please remember that they always need food for the animals down here at Animal Control. You can also donate at the Help Spay Neuter Clinic, or you can just donate to the Noonan Coweta Humane Society. You've got lots of options there. So thank you so very much for tuning in. We hope you have a great week, and we'll catch you next time on Adopt a Pet.